Here's what's going on this week at ALCF.
Attending our monthly drive-in service can help you alleviate your fear of missing out. James Broadway shares his experience from the December event where we hosted nearly 60 carloads.
I've never been in a drive-in service before, so I was surprised by that. But I'm just grateful and thankful that we're able to come and have drive-in service and have communion. And our pastor give us a word. Good to see all the saints that come there and fellowship with them. I look in the scriptures and I see how the early church came together any way that they could to worship the Lord and to encourage one another in the Lord. And them going through hard times and persecution and all that, God took them through it. And God blessed them and encouraged them in the Holy Spirit. And I just thank God that he's able to do with us the same today to encourage our hearts and to keep us focused on him and not on circumstances, things that are happening around us. So it's a blessing and a privilege and an honor to come and to worship the Lord in spirit and in truth.
Our next drive-in event takes place on Sunday, January 10th at 2 p.m. The service will include worship, the word, prayer, and communion. There's no limitation on the number of cars, but to help us plan and prepare, please sign up at alcf.net/winter2020. Join us for a special night of worship and prayer on Friday, January 15th from 7 to 8 p.m. when we'll come together on Zoom for an uplifting time of worship and prayer with Pastor Gary and a special musical guest. ALCF is participating in If My People, a movement of churches in the Bay Area that is uniting together online to pray and fast every Wednesday during this global crisis. To join us on Wednesdays from 12 to 1 p.m. on Zoom, go to alcf.net/ifmypeople. Are you ready to help battle COVID and support our efforts to assist families with sustainable housing? By purchasing masks at a suggested donation of $20 each, you can help us tackle the global health pandemic while also helping families with moving costs through our Street to Homes program. So far, we have raised over $2,000, and you can still join the fight by making a donation at alcf.net/street-to-homes. To stay connected with these and other groups in the ALCF community, go to alcf.net/zoom.
Abundant Life exists to make a better you for a better world.